alaikum. My name is Yusuf Yusuf. I'm from Cardiff. I'm currently studying medicine at the University of Liverpool and I'm in second year. This is going to be me taking you through a typical day of a fasting Muslim during the holy month that is known as Ramadan.
So the overall aim of Ramadan is to become a better person by the end of it and to improve and strengthen our relationship with God. So you can do this by increasing the number of good deeds you do during the holy month. So I made it my aim to read more Quran after each prayer. As the reason for this is that Quran helps build a strong relationship with God and is a way of seeking guidance. Another thing he was using tasbih, which are beads that Muslims use whilst using different phrases to increase dhikr, which is remembrance of God.
By the time now is about 5:10 a.m. So I've woken up for sahur, which is the pre-dawn meal. This is what we eat before praying fajr. And fajr is the first out of the five obligatory prayers and marks the commencement of the fast. So the main reason for sahur is providing your body with energy needed to revitalize itself throughout the day and to stay the fasting. So me currently, I'm eating a bowl of cereal and some yogurt and some water. And other people like to have eggs, things like that. But me personally, I've struggled to go back to sleep if I eat a large amount. So the call to prayer for Fajr has just gone off. That means it's now time to pray the first out of the five obligatory prayers. And also indicates that from this point onwards, I cannot eat and the fast has commenced up until Maghrib, which is when the sun sets. Yeah, the time now is about 9:30 a.m. Start my hospital placement about 9 a.m. I'm here on the infectious diseases ward. And yeah, I finish about 3 o'clock. On a normal day, I find it quite easy, but obviously because I'm fasting, there's no breakfast, and it's quite an intense day. So the call to prayer has just gone off for Dhuhr, which is the midday prayer and the prayer after the Fajr prayer. So I'm currently in the hospital prayer room, about to pray Dhuhr. So the call for prayer for Maghrib has just gone, so it's night time to eat and drink. However, prior to eating and drinking, we make a prayer, a dua, in Arabic, which is Allahumma inna laqasamtu, wa abika amantu, wa alayka tawakhaltu, wa ala rizqika afartu. And in English, that translates to, O Allah, I believe in you, I put my trust in you, and I break my fast with your sustenance. And the reason why we make this dua is to express our gratitude to God for allowing us to fast. And then after this, we therefore fast with two or three dates and a sip of water. The time now is 2:48. I'm currently in the gym. I feel going gym at this time as I feel like my energy levels are quite high and I feel drained throughout the day. All other people go just before iftar, but something I don't enjoy doing as I can't have energy to water during my workouts.
That's my entire day concluded. Yeah, probably gonna go home, catch some sleep now. Thank you for watching, thank you for taking the time to watch, and hopefully you understand more about being life for a fasting Muslim during the whole month of Ramadan.